estoy seguro. Déjame ver. 10 Septon Drive, New Britain, Connecticut, USA. is interesting to know that the ambulance has been here for maybe 10 minutes. They took out the little bed that they use to carry people into the ambulance, but there is nobody being carried into the ambulance where we persecuted Christians are, here at 10 Septon Drive in New Britain, Connecticut, USA. And they use these emergency vehicles to kidnap the civilians who are dissidents regarding the United States government corruption. They have the emergency vehicles waiting while the police officers, communist under the table police officers, kidnap the civilians, Pacific unarmed civilians, and force them to get into the ambulance by telling them that they either they get into the ambulance and fake being sick, or they get a beaten, or they get a beating. They get beaten if they don't. This is the United States, brothers and sisters in Christ. I'll update you regarding the situations with the communist under the table employees within our government here in the United States. And today is the 22nd of August, 2024. This is Christian College Professor Solange Martinez.